Now let's begin lifeline exercise number one. Please press stop here.